lot of time on kickoff, you'll be the one going for it. The ball will 50-50 out to the side, and your teammate will be the one to scoop it up. What most people do in this situation is just instantly rotate back to corner boost and let their teammate have a 1v1. Instead of getting boost, I always recommend you collect pads and follow the play, especially in 2v2, if there's gonna be a shot on net after the 50-50. So try this at your rank, and I promise you'll pick up free goals every game.